town the other day. Just me and my daddy. He said I finally reached that age and I could ride next to him on a horse that of course wasn't quite as wide. So we stopped to find out why. And there was that man that my dad said he loved. But today there was fear in his eyes. So I said, Daddy, why all this screaming? Why are the faces of some of them beaming? He dressed in that bright purple robe. I bet that crown hurts him more than it shows. Daddy, please, can't you do something? He looks as though he's gonna cry. You said he was stronger than all of those guys. Daddy, please tell. Was he right? But I could not keep from wondering if there was something he had to hide. So after he left, I had to find out. I was not afraid of getting lost. So I followed the crowd to a hill where I knew men had been killed. This crown of thorns hurts me more than it shows. Father, please, can't you do something? I know that you must hear my cry. I thought I could handle a cross of this size. Father, please remind me why. Why does everyone want me to die? Oh, when will I understand why? My precious son, I hear your screaming, and I'm watching the face of the enemy beaming. Soon I will clothe you. Child.